And yet another case of negligent and rash driving in the capital. A driver of a luxury car first rammed into a cycle and then crashed into a pole last night. While the cyclist is seriously injured, the car driver died on the spot. Now, the incident occurred in South Delhi's Chirag, Delhi area at the BRT stretch, and the cyclist has been admitted to the AIIMS Trauma Center.
NDTV's cricket app, Android and iPhone, fastest scorecard, special analysis, and much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.